So we have a result in our mind that, you know, maybe some other time this will happen or that will happen, right? But eyes are blessing of a big blessing of Allah, right? So do not waste it. Just keep that in your mind that you have a big blessing of Allah. You have a big, big blessing of Allah. Just say thank you for Allah every time, every time, everywhere, every moment, whenever you see. If you are seeing your book right about now, so just thank you to Allah, because this is a big blessing. You are seeing your photo, you are seeing everything.
Is it a big blessing?
Yes.
So but you know, she has two messages for you. One is that you should be always, always, always thank you to Allah, Mia, right? Are we not supposed to say thank you to Allah, Mia, all the time, because we have received so many blessings from Allah, Mia? Yes. So what she has given you the message? Her message is that always be thankful to Allah, Mia. And the other message is, whatever you have, whether you have your eyes, whether you don't have any blessings, you don't have, if Allah, Mia doesn't want to give you any blessing, it's his decision, it's alright. But stay happy like her. Can you see her happy face? So she's here to give you this message. They stay motivated, stay confident, stay happy, and always, always, always be thankful.